I wasn't able to come up with a one-liner today, so I'm working on my homework instead. How do you solve y equals mx plus b?